do's and don'ts after a breast implant surgery or in preparation for a breast implant surgery. So if you're looking for silicone breast implant and silicone breast implant enlargement for your breast, this is the video you really need to see. My name is Dr. Amit. I'm a plastic surgeon and we've been doing a lot of breast cosmetic surgeries over the past 11 years. So I'm going to just discuss some of the very important do's and don'ts for you. First, before surgery preparation, you need to look for the correct person. Be very clear as to the doctor you're going to choose. That person must be a plastic surgeon, must be trained to do breast cosmetic surgery, have a good experience with breast implants, and the most important do before your procedure is to select the best breast implant that you can choose. So in India today, we have Motiva, we have Sebeen, and we are now moving towards nanotextured and smooth implants. So this is something which is a change over the past 6 months. So the textured implants have, the popularity has come down a lot, and we've started using more of nanotexturing, microtexturing, and smooth implants. So these are the important do's. In addition, you need to be sure you're not on any blood thinners, you don't have any other medical problem. You must tell your plastic surgeon about them as well. A very important do, have realistic expectations. Do not go for cheap breast implants. Cheap procedures can be done for 50,000, 90,000. I get a lot of patients who are asking, sir, that particular doctor is doing my breast implant for 50,000. It is not possible because a good quality implant costs about this much. So how would the hospital cost and the surgeon fees fit in? So do not be lured by cheap breast implant promises. You will lose out in the long term. Cheaper Chinese breast implants and Korean breast implants can burst. Do not have any warranty at all. So don't go for a cheap breast implant. And now after the procedure, some of the important do's and don'ts. One, you can do heavy workouts after 7 days. You can do sports after 7 days. Do not sleep on your breast. Do not sleep upside down for a period of about 7 days. Do wear a sports bra for 3 weeks. Don't wear underwire bras for a period of 3 weeks. So these are some of the most important do's and don'ts, and always listen to your doctor when they call you for an examination or for a follow-up. So in addition, the scar which comes up after the surgery is a very fine scar, but we can improve. So you can do silicone gels to further improve the scars. So discuss this further with me. You can WhatsApp me on 9811994414. You can call us on this number. Please subscribe to this channel so that you get notifications of exciting videos. My name is Dr. Amit, plastic surgeon, and have a wonderful day ahead.